Zoals je weet, of de University of Groningen. My name is Tamara Slief and I'm talking to Professor Brakman today about the effects of immigration on the economy. Steven, this week there was in Rotterdam a conference about the Polish people working in the Netherlands and the problems they cause. What is your opinion about this meeting?
It's indeed a big issue right now in the newspapers. I think the reason that it's a big issue right now is that there are all kinds of social problems with this kind of migration. So it basically has nothing to do with the economy itself. The problems that are discussed right now by the mayors of the big cities are related to social problems, concentrations of people from the middle of Europe into certain streets and areas of Rotterdam or other large cities. And this causes some social problems, but this is of course important and it has to be solved, but from economic viewpoint this is not very relevant.
So is it, from an economic viewpoint, is it good that Polish people come to work to the Netherlands?
Absolutely. We have a shortage of people right now. The economy is booming, so we have a large shortage. And also we have a shortage in a particular area of the labor market, the low-skilled jobs. And people from the middle of Europe are filling these positions. So there is no substitution in the labor market. These people are filling jobs that nobody else would like to do.
But there is still unemployment in the Netherlands.
Yeah, but also a lot of jobs.
Okay, so what happens when the economy is not booming anymore?
They will return. That's our experience. We can look back to the 60s and 70s when people from Spain and Italy came to the Netherlands. What you see is that a rather limited number of people stay in Western Europe, in Germany and the Netherlands and Belgium. And the majority of these migrants return home. They have earned enough to buy a house and they will return.
But the migrants from Turkey and Morocco stayed.
You mentioned two different countries. So we have in the 60s and 70s we had people from Spain, Italy and Turkey. Well, some of them stayed, of course. There were a lot of people coming here, but the majority returned.
Okay.
And Morocco is a different story.
So what happens in Poland?
What you see in Poland that the wages are lower than in other parts of Europe. So the push factor of migrants is simply that they look at the wages they can earn in Poland, compare that to the wages they can earn in the Netherlands, and then they decide to come to the Netherlands because they can earn more.
But who are doing the jobs in Poland?
The same people, but now they go to the Netherlands. So they leave behind vacancies. That's true.
And who's filling those vacancies?
I hope unemployed Polish people. And if not, what you will see is a larger demand for labor that will increase the wages in Poland. And that is also the reason that you might expect that there is now some kind of peak in migrants from Poland, but the labor shortage over there will in the end increase the wages and that will reduce the motive and the incentive to come to the Netherlands and Germany.
So people will always seek the highest pay and go there?
Employment, so the possibility of being employed in the first place is very important, but also the relative wages.
Okay. And if you look at the total cost for society of the Polish people coming here, because you mentioned the social problems of housing, are they a plus or a minus?
I think they are definitely a plus.
Yeah?
Sure, yeah, absolutely. Because they are filling jobs that nobody else would like to do.
So you're happy that Polish people are coming to the Netherlands?
Yeah, okay. but it does not mean that there are no problems. The meeting of the mayors this week indicate that there are problems, but they are more concerned with housing concentrations of people in certain areas of the big cities. That's a problem that has to be solved, but by and large, I think the net effect is positive.
Okay, so for an economic from an economic viewpoint, it's good that Polish people
Absolutely.
Are coming here. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.